Vasant Panchami is celebrated on the fifth day of Magh. It marks the onset of spring and the end of winter season. Purvahana Kal, that is, the time between late morning and early afternoon while the Panchami Tithi is prevailing, is seen as the best time to worship Goddess Saraswati. The goddess of wisdom, pure knowledge, music, art and culture, Saraswati is worshipped on this day. She is depicted wearing a white sari and rides a swan. White color is a symbol of purity and the swan is a symbol of divine discretion. People wear bright yellow dresses as it signifies youth and vibrancy of life. Yellow color flowers are offered to deities. Sweets like kesar halwa are prepared from flour, sugar, nuts, cardamom powder and saffron. Kite flying on this day is integral to the celebrations and symbolizes freedom. Students keep their textbooks and stationery before the idol of Goddess Saraswati to receive her blessings. Donating books to the poor is another way to celebrate this festival. An important tradition on this day is to introduce the young children to studies. In many families, it becomes the first day of their learning. One of the most important rituals of Vasant Panchami is Akshar Abhyas, Vidya Arambham, also known as Vidya Prashna, the ritual of initiating education to children. Vasant Panchami is also considered a Abuj, an auspicious day to start all good work. Cycle Pure wishes you success in all your endeavors on this auspicious day. May the goddess of wisdom and knowledge bless you with clarity of thought and divine discretion. We wish you a life as bright and beautiful as this vibrant day.